friendly march, but was cancelled at the request of the Angolans. To some sad athletics news now, a Kenyan athlete collapsed and died after a morning training session in Kiptagat. David Kiprotich, the 2010 World Junior Champion in the 5,000 meters race, collapsed shortly after a morning run where he had, as usual, joined a group of athletes in Kiptagat area. Athletics Kenya Central Rift Chairman Abraham Mutai confirmed the incident, saying a post-mortem will be conducted.